we're glad that you've finally decided to play ball with us. Let me introduce you to the other Dons. Don Duck, Donkey Kong, Don Amnesia,
forget about it,
Don Amatopia,
bang,
the Land Don Under,
you come to me today on the Dimey Daughters Barbecue,
Don Imus,
the Rutgers basketball team is black and disgusting.
That's a wrap for Don Imus. Finally, the scariest Don of them all, Don de Don Don.
Thank you. I'd like to introduce you all to my suspenseful son, Don Don Don.
Man or woman, I'm a big fat joke. No one takes me seriously.
I do, Dad. You've inspired me to nakedly eat this cake in a weird place. Thanks to you, I now believe in me. Me. M-E. I believe in Emmy.
Okay. All right, don't want one that bad.
Remember, kill anything that moves.
Even a kid?
Especially a kid. You gotta kill a kid at least once a season to make people go, "Oh, I can't believe they killed a kid!" Let's go.
You okay? You guys okay?
Great seats.
Yeah, it's a whole different game when you sit down here.
Oh, Bruce. Oh, Jeffrey.
Oh, no. No.
We now return to 'Twas the Night Before Christmas, as read by Norm MacDonald.
'Twas the night before Christmas. Wait, 'twas? What's 'twas? Is that short for it was? What kind of rush are you in, man? You can't just say it was. Oh, you saved a lot of time there, fella. Oh, don't come at me with that it was stuff. I got things to do. Gotta get down to the donut shop. You know, 2 days ago, I was at the donut shop, and I said, "Hey, donut guy, you got anything warm back there?" He says, "Try the fritters. They were." They were? What does that even mean? They were. You must mean twer. The fritters twer warm. What's that? We're out of time. Oh. I'm fired. Hey, you know O.J. Simpson is a wife-beating murderer, right? Oh, right. Was. Twas!
Detention kids are scary. Especially that fourth grader writing on the board.
Oh, that is such a load of
truth! A wonderful load of truth!
Hi, can we use your phone?
Holy crap, it's a Children of the Corn!
What's the name of this place?
Dick's.
And what's that say on your shirt?
Dick's.
Can I have two balls and a helmet?
Hey, you're the guy from the phone.
Start the car, Chris.
Did you get him yet?
We got him.